Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Association for the Study of African American Life and History's Black History Month Festival for 2021. On behalf of the members of ASALH, we want to welcome you to our kickoff program. This evening is made possible by our sponsors, and we would like to extend a special thank you to them for their support. This evening, we will receive words of welcome from our Executive Director, Ms. Sylvia Cyrus, and we will hear from our National President, Dr. Evelyn Brooks Higginbotham, who will share the meaning and inspiration of this year's theme, The Black Family, Representation, Identity, and Diversity. ASALH has a month-long itinerary that will engage and educate in the spirit of our illustrious founder and visionary, Dr. Carter Godwin Woodson. But first, let us begin with our Negro National Anthem as performed by the 105 Voices of History. now, please welcome our Executive Director, Ms. Sylvia Cyrus.
Greetings. I am Sylvia Cyrus, the Executive Director of the Association for the Study of African American Life and History. As we begin 2021's Black History Month, we reflect on our founder, Dr. Carter G. Woodson. He was among the first to argue that slavery had not negatively impacted the Black family. And as a result, through his work with the Association for the Study of African American Life and History, he used our ASALH publications to promote the historic strength of the Black family. And so, this year, our national Black History theme is the Black Family: Representation, Identity, and Diversity. And now, for more on our theme, our illustrious national president, Dr. Evelyn Brooks Higginbotham.
Hello, my name is Evelyn Brooks Higginbotham, and I am the national president of the Association for the Study of African American Life and History. We call ourselves ASALH. And each February, ASALH assumes the awesome responsibility of announcing the Black History theme at the opening of Black History Month. The theme for 2021, the Black Family, Representation, Identity, and Diversity. We invite you to explore with us the many meanings of this theme in the month of February, and especially through our virtual Black History Month Festival. And not only then, but throughout the entire year. And this is important because no single word is more illustrative of our humanity, of who we are, than the word family. It stands at the heart of human relationships, representing the essence of ties that bind people together by blood, by race, by social affinity, by national heritage, and by religious conviction. We constitute, for example, parents and children, brothers and sisters, and descendants of ancestors. We claim fictive kin in aunts, uncles, and cousins, not actually related to us by blood. We cherish the sisterhood and brotherhood of our sororities and fraternal organizations. People identify their national heritage with familial imagery such as homeland, the motherland, or fatherland, and we form the household of faith as brothers and sisters who look to the fatherhood and mother heart of God. The history of the Black family is an integral part of our nation's heritage, Black family traditions of foodways, arts, sports, music, to name just a few, have been a significant progenitor of American culture and what the world understands as the American identity. The Black family theme offers a window onto the African American experience over generations. And this is important because family-oriented examples, stories, images, concepts have long inspired and mobilized African Americans in individual and collective efforts of self-help and self-determination, as well as in the quest for racial equality and social justice. Despite the negative pathological images of Black families portrayed in 19th century justifications for slavery, and in 20th century governmental policy reports, the march of time has proved that the Black family best represents the source of perseverance and the source of resilience that brought African Americans through centuries of enslavement, through Jim Crow laws, and the glaring racial inequalities and dangers that continue to this day. In the 21st century, ASALH celebrates African American families in all their historic diversity, recognizing that our families comprise a melange of identities, a tapestry, a quilt work of identities. The Black family includes nuclear families, extended families, adoptive families, same-sex marriage and parented families, and heterosexual, parents of LGBTQ children. Interracial marriage has created many Black families in today's America, but the origins of the interracial heritage of our families as genetically Black and white or Black and Native American date back to centuries of enslavement. Equally important, ASALH's 2021 theme calls attention to a tapestry of other ethnic heritage Black identities, Afro-Hispanic families, and also Black family identities formed from immigrants who came to the United States from every part of Africa and its diaspora during the 20th century, and particularly after the mid-1960s. The most notable examples are the 44th President of the United States, Barack Obama, of Kenyan and white American ancestry, and the current Vice President of the United States, Kamala Harris, of Jamaican and Indian, South Asian ancestry. We are all the Black family.
Thank you, Dr. Higginbotham. Hear now music from The Black Experience, the first of many presentations throughout the festival. Joshua, Fit to Battle, performed by the award-winning Aeolians from Oakwood University in Huntsville, Alabama.
Joshua, fit the battle of Jericho. Jericho, my Lord, Joshua, fit the battle of Jericho. Joshua, fit the battle when the walls come a-tumbling down. Joshua, fit the battle of Jericho. Jericho, my Lord, Joshua, fit the battle of Jericho. Jericho, when the walls come a-tumbling down.
Then the lever and she called me.
Thank you for being a part of today's kickoff celebration for our Black History Month Festival. We would like to thank our sponsors for today's event, our legacy sponsors, AARP, Bank of America, Omega Psi Phi Fraternity Incorporated, Omega Life Membership Foundation, New York Life, and Johnson & Johnson, our cultural sponsors, TD Ready Commitment, and Merck, and our history maker sponsors, Fort Myer Construction and United Bank. Please be sure to join us for our upcoming programs. On February the 3rd, ASALH and PBS Books presents a celebration of the contributions of a trailblazer featuring author talk with former astronaut Mae Jemison on her children's book, Find Where the Wind Goes, Moments from My Life. On February the 6th, we will be hosting our virtual event, From the Continent to the Americas, Foodways, Culture, and Traditions in the African American Family, featuring celebrity chef Carla Hall, award-winning chef Jerome Grant, actress Daphne Maxwell Reed, educator Stephanie Evans, and Gina Page, founder and CEO of African Ancestry. On Sunday, February the 7th, the Manhattan, New York branch will host a panel discussion entitled, How African American Families Have Been Portrayed in the Media. On Wednesday, February the 10th, we will be showcasing distinguished authors through our inaugural ASALH Book Prize. On Saturday, February the 20th, we will have our marquee event, Finding Our Roots in African American History, a conversation with Dr. Henry Louis Gates Jr. and our very own national president, Dr. Evelyn Brooks Higginbotham. The host will be popular Sirius XM radio personality Joe Madison, along with activist and religious leader Reverend William Lamar, who will continue the luncheon's invocation tradition. On Wednesday, February 24th, join us for Diving with a Purpose, Recovering and Reexamining Our Roots, featuring archaeologists Justin Donovan and Alexandra Jones, scuba divers Kamu Siddiqui and Rick Powell, and curator Mary Elliott. On Sunday, February 28th, join us for our Prince George's County, Maryland Truth Branch and Maple Springs Baptist Church of D.C. Cultural Education Experience Ministry host The Black Family and Education, featuring educator Charlene Dukes. And finally, join us for our closing event, ASALH and PBS Books Presents A Conversation with Nguiwa Thiong'o, Nubia Kai, and Dr. Sundiata Keita Shajua, The Perfect Nine, The Epic of Gikuyu and Mumbai, and The Black Family. Throughout the festival, music from the Black Experience, including Lift Every Voice and Sing, performed by choirs and troops from historically Black colleges and universities that will punctuate each program. For more information on how you can be a part of these virtual events, log on to our website, www.asalh.org, or check out our Black History Month Virtual Festival Facebook page, or follow our Twitter feed at #ASALH, or call us at 202-238-5910. We look forward to celebrating our Black History Month Virtual Festival with you in 2021.